My name is Abdi from Korogocho, a karate champion in 2012, and I'm very amazed about the tournament that happened here for a few minutes ago. Young youths were playing here in St. John because of their talent and their motivation in their life in sports. So far, we have many young youths playing karate in Korogocho, over 20 members. Most of them are young children, aged between 8 years and 20 years. Most of them, they are still learning in school, but their future is they are in sports. Most of them, they don't know all about life, but they are interested in sports activities. And they are escaping challenges that they are facing here in slum, like drugs, thugs and magi, but they are mentally doing in sports. In case of anything, they are depending on their parents, but most of them they are in discipline and hard working in future. And also what I can add is that what they have done here is amazing. My message from Japan is that please let us share ideas, let us share cultural activities together, let us share ideological activities together so that we can interact in sports. And also my message is that I hope young youths all over the world are doing sports activities.